Hello and welcome to today's ASMR Cryptic Crossword, which comes from The Independent and is by Eccles, definitely one of my favourite setters. Always a good challenge. So let's give it a go. Without notice, all to fitting. Notice is usually add. Without is normally or can be outside something. I'm not getting there. What's this? Jill's friend caught leaving appetizers for mischievous child. Well, Jill's friend has got to be Jack and Jill, caught leaving appetizers. Ah, well, caught can be abbreviated to C, canapes or appetizers. The letter C leaves canapes, you get anapes, which gives us a jackanapes, which is a mischievous child. So what is this? Without notice, alter, fitting. Fitting's just. This is probably, that's a good one. So to alter is to adjust, and notice is an add. You take an add out of adjust and you get just, which is fitting. Very nice. Priest cuts shin up with large knife. Not a clue. Angry demand of shellfish gatherer heard. Very nice. An angry demand is a clamour. Presumably a clamour, C-L-A-M-M-E-R, would be a shellfish gatherer, and it's a homophone, so hence the herd bit. Two words that sound the same. Current measures to protect the earth, I design for combating areas with crowds. Good lord. Fools with missing friends. I'm not sure about this, but if fools are volleys and they're missing a W for with, you get allies, which is friends, which would make this scalpel. Priest cuts shin up with large knife. Scalpel's a large knife. Priest would be P. Lower axe. I don't get that, but it's the best I can think of at the moment. Relocate German in Abu Dhabi, perhaps. Oh, this is very nice. So, to emigrate is to relocate. Abu Dhabi is an emirate. G for German, put that in there, you get emigrate. Very neat. Bullied and denied more shifts. Unrefined cycling center. imagine this is going to be a Y for the unknown. Unified cycling center. Charm ebbed unexpectedly in sleeping quarters. Unexpectedly could well be an anagram indicator for charm ebbed, and that looks like bed chamber to me, as in sleeping quarters. Range of political blocks announced. No idea. I'm surprised Captain with prosthetic leg has no foot. Very nice. Captain Ahab in Moby Dick had a prosthetic leg. If you take the foot letter, so that the bottom letter of Ahab out, you get which is what I say when I'm surprised. Well, I should. British businessman in a pickle, short of time. Okay, very English clue this. British anyway, apologies. Branston is a brand of pickle. If you take T for timeout, so short of time, you get Branson, as in Richard Branson, the British businessman. Very neat. Smack in Staffordshire town, changing hands. Changing hands, this starts with an R, so changing hands could mean substitute L for left with R for right. To smack of something is to smell of something. And I don't know whether this is wishful thinking or not, but I could have sworn there's a town somewhere in some part of the country I'm not familiar with called Leek. So that could make sense. What is this? Oblivious. Yeah, so this looks like unaware for starters, which oblivious of finely crafted work by Stubbs. Una Stubbs, the actress. That must be it. Oblivious is unaware. Una for Stubbs and finely crafted work. It's where? Didn't know that's what where meant, but okay. Oh god, something like that. Thug. So let's see if we can get this. Current measures, apprehensions. To protect the earth I designed. Now, designs is quite often an anagram indicator for combating areas. Well, current is measured in amps, isn't it? So this might be amphitheatres, if there's a middle anagram in there, because those were areas with crowds for people fighting. Amps and H-I-T-H-E-T. Yeah, that looks like an anagram of these, so I'll go with amphitheatres. Which means this must be earthy. As in, unrefined means earthy, can mean earthy. Unknown, as in algebraic unknowns, that would be X, Y, or Z. And the earth is a cycling center. Guess there's probably a reference there I'm not understanding, but that's likely earthy. And what's this? Again, little blocks. Range. Mountain range? Political blocks. Can't be countries. Crusades. I really don't know. Spice is new dope inhaled by deep purple. Well, dope and crossroads can often be gen as in information. Get the dope. New gen. Could it be N-G-E-N? Deep purple is puce is a deep purple, I'm sure. And spices are pungent. Not sure about that one. Have to see. Have to see what the other ones give us. But what is this? I don't get it. That's gonna bother me. Political Caucasus. Caucasus, I think, is a mountain range. And Caucasus sounds like this is one of those where enough bells are tinkling for me to feel moderately confident, but still not entirely clear. Thug wanting a bit of attention, admitting, twisting, Trump's slogan, wretched child. Wow. While Trump's slogan was make America great again. So what were they used to? M-A-G-A. So if you twist that, you get A-G-A-M. And that's looking promising. So your ragamuffin is a wretched child. Thug, ruffian, wanting bit of attention. So the word ruffian, which is a thug, missing A for attention, ruffian. And you put, twisted, so flipped, MAGA and Trump as an AGA, we get ragamuffin, which is a wretched child. Wow. Okay. Hands it up as English test is in Spanish. No idea where to begin with that one. One takes in Canadian singer's claim to be short of energy. Oh dear, this is starting to look a bit worrying. A little bit worrying. Move by Tory leader jerk. If journalist recalled financial shortfall. Well, the first word is six letters, and seeing as this is something to do with finance, I'd say budge. For move and T as the leading letter for Tory sounds promising. Budget shortfall. Jerk if journalist. Journalist is often Ed. Call can be turned back. Oh wow, okay, budget. Deficit. Why deficit? Tick is a jerk. Oh, it's deficit, isn't it? Deficit, can't spell. Tick is a jerk. So this is recalled, so it's going backwards. So tick, if is if, and journalist is ed, as an editor. Very nice. Most expensive ways to hold sword up. Well, steepest means most expensive, but I'm not sure if that makes sense. Sword ways. So ST is in street, is often ways. So ST and SD could be ways. I don't know how you pronounce this, but a fencing sword is an epee, an epee. So if you've got that up, turn it around in a down cleave, it's steepest. Very nice. Bullied and denied more shifts. Bullied and... so shifts here is an anagram indicator. The word for bullied is... dominated, and there you go. Oh god, if I need some more letters for that. Perform wearing hat being touchy. Well, perform could well be act. What word for hat goes round? Well, touchy, as in touchy-feely, is tactile. I'm not aware... I don't know how tile has anything to do with hat. Again, a reference I'm probably not getting. But there's got to be tactile, surely. Touchy would act in their form. Wow, okay, this is a moat. Why a moat? E for English, MOT for test, and S is in Spanish, emot. Very elegant. Drugs work. Hundred and one Dalmatians, content to be released. Bet you anything that's IOI for 101. Dalmatians, content to be released. You can take the letters inside Dalmatians out. The contents of the word Dalmatian, which gives us DS. Steroids? No. Opioids are drugs. And OP is a work op. Opus. What's this? Nearly prepared to deliver. Nearly prepared to deliver. I think this is read, as in ready is to be prepared. Nearly ready, so you don't quite get to the last letter. Is read, and to read as in an actor is to deliver a speech. That could be it. Made responsive broadcast claiming Seattle is close to Carlisle. Oh dear. Something to that, I'm afraid. fight roughly. The first to be thrown out, very nice. Well, roughly is about. Throw out the first of about, you get bout. The fight. Angry young man rings most of Ireland. Product primarily in nut tree fluid. So fluid is very often an anagram indicator. In nut tree is 9 letters. So P, and in nut tree anagram, right number of letters, you've got 2 T's, turpentine, not turpentine. Yeah, that fits. Where's this Eccles? Seafood, that's line caught. Okay, caught in this sense means to hear, like I caught what you said. Row is seafood, and row sounds the same when you hear it as line, a line. So what's this? One takes in. Now these last ones are looking very hard to me indeed. Angry young man rings most of Ireland. Let's think about this. Angry young man, I don't know if it's plays for today or Saturday night. Who wrote those? I mean, kitchen sink. John Osborne, he was an angry young man and a screenwriter, a playwright, both of them. Osborne would fit. Rings most of Ireland. I don't get the rest of it, but it must be Osborne. It's too much of a coincidence. Imbiber? Is this? Well, an imbiber takes sin. Okay. Justin Bieber, I guess, is the Canadian singer. He would claim I'm Bieber. If his claim of I'm Bieber is sure to be for energy, you get imbiber, which is one who takes in. Brilliant. That's really, really, really good. To be next to something is to adjoin it. Be next to a judge. Oh, that's wonderful. So A for A, J for judge. The J is overwhelmed or surrounded by murder. Not doing, but do in. Do someone in as you murder them. Wow. Very, very nice. Oh, what the heck is this? Made responsive. Broadcast claiming settles. Well, to desensitize something or someone is to make less responsive, I guess. So sensitized would make sense for the first bit. I do not have a clue how the rest of this works, but I bet you anything, yes. Whew. Another one under the seat of my pants, but got there in the end. Hope that was of some help. See you here very soon. Bye bye.